people keep making videos about the iPhone 13 leaks. This is not good. But over the last month or so, it's gone much better. 6 or 7 months ago, they were really bad. I even prodded some people not to ever upload videos of iPhone 13 leaks. And I am seeing them a lot more than before. Maybe because it's so close to the actual events right now.